Hello world. Today we're doing another leukemia update. So, for today's update, well, it's been about a month since I last gave an update, and it's because we've had an interesting month, a couple of big tests that were done and a few things that happened. So I've kind of summed it all up into a summary for a month. Good news is I've stopped the cyclosporine, which was the immunity suppressant. So we're now letting the new white blood cells start doing the work. They're still pretty young and untrained, you could say, so it's going to be a while before I'm fully capable of doing everything and going everywhere, but at least I'm off the suppressant, so that's a good news. That stuff was terrible. So that's some good news. During the last month, I had a bit of pneumonia. I still cough a little bit, as you can hear. But the pneumonia has been dealt with. It's over, so that's good. Took long. It wasn't a bad case of pneumonia, you know, just like you could see it in the x-rays. But the doctors are pretty much pleased with how things are going, so that all looks good. For the most part, I seem to be doing well and improving, so we're happy. And also in the last month, we've had a couple of big tests, and those results, I was actually waiting for those results before I did another update. What I can tell you is we've done another RNA test or chimera test. And I believe I was 96% T cells, 99% non-T cells. And they say once I get over 95, you're pretty much going to assume that it's fully, the donor has cells have fully taken over. So the stem cell transplant was a success. That is very good news. They've also said there's no more tests coming on the RNA one, unless something really bad happens, but we don't expect that. So we can say that the chimera tests are now done, and I'm fully donor cells in the bone marrow. And the other one we did was what's called the BCR-ABL test. We did that in the blood. That is the leukemia that I have leaves a very definite protein marker, and that's what the BCR-ABL test does, is a test for that marker, that protein. My last blood test for that was negative. So there is no leukemia in my blood. And we also did the bone marrow biopsy, and when they looked at that, usually when we do these tests, they look and they'll see my bone marrow is riddled with a leukemia, and then they know they've got to do things, and that's been pretty much the case. The last test, I won't get too technical of what I look at, because it's quite a bit, but what they sum it up with is that the my bone marrow looks like a normal bone marrow. There is nothing to indicate that there's leukemia. There's nothing weird going on. It just looks normal, like a normal person's bone marrow, which is also good news. So all in all, it looks like the transplant was a success. It's now just a matter of me recovering from the radiation and the chemos and the stem cells and everything, you know, and just the recuperation building up. So I'll keep you up to date with how that goes. But for the most part, the good news is I'm well on my way, things are going well, since it's been going so well, the doctors have also made the decision that I no longer need to have blood tests done twice a week. We can go over to once a week. That also means for me it's a bit easier. I only have to go to hospital once a week for blood tests and for the appointment, I can spend now some more energy on recuperating, building up strength, physiotherapy. I want to start that soon. So this all seems to be going quite well. Like I said, the doctors are pleased. I'm pleased. You'll see my last video that I point out that I was, you know, the things God has done, and I really am grateful. He's done great things. Doctors have been wonderful as well. I really, they've taken good care of me, and it's been quite a journey. But I'm glad I've made it this far, and we'll be going further. Anyway, thank you for watching, and wish you all to keep well, and God bless. Thank you.